Ha ha, you took the words out of my mouth.